smile, honey.
Again?
Yeah, say something.
Beach.
Say something now.
Are you recording me?
Yeah.
No, I saw the picture.
No, better.
Oh my gosh.
Say something.
We're at the beach. And it's nice.
What else?
That's it. I'm gonna go tan.
No. Say one more thing, Martin.
I don't know what to say. We're at the beach. We're at Corona Del Mar, and I'm gonna tan. Uncle Matthew's gonna sit and enjoy.
What the difference between here and Seattle?
There's sand here. Seattle only has rocky beaches.
Sure?
Yeah. There's no sand.
Down here we have
sand. Yeah. Down here you guys have sand and it's nice.
Yeah.
Seattle, we only have big rocks and the beaches are cold. So we go and pick crabs.
Wow.
You can go clamming in Washington.
Yeah. Thank you, my grand-grand-niece.
Yes.
Okay, enjoy. Wow, beautiful out here.
Yeah, it's nice. I mean, I'm wet.
Nice out there.
Yeah. If only you had like shorts or something, I would make you into like a.
Oh yeah, one of my best friend club, we came here and they make a mermaid. You put the sand.
So they bury you in it?
No, I was filming it and then they just.
How about you do that now? You make a hole?
No, I was gonna bury him.
No. Right here, we have a hole right there.
When I was little, I buried big holes in the lake, and then we put water, then we carry water in here.
It's too soft to make a sandcastle.
Yesterday you heard Google Home is talking.
I heard him a couple of times. I found it out.
Why you say, hey Google? Do you know when you put hey Google, they put the music?
Oh no, I just don't know. It's random happening. Sorry, try again.
Maybe that one a commercial. Yeah, like you pay the guy and go out there, and you pay the guy and they can take a couple guy out there.
Doctor at the clinic I work, he was also kind of like, oh, you're 28. And he's like, uncle? I was like, yes. He's my mom's cousin. So he's my uncle. And they're like, wow. Happy birthday. What are you celebrating with your friends tomorrow?
Yeah.
That'd be fun. Going
to Fashion Island.
That'd be fun.
But Fashion Island is a mall. They had been in there. You know Lexi, right?
Yeah.
She's the one planted it.
Oh.
Yeah, she's the one planted it. I wanted to meet up at 11, but I told her I spent too much money on eating. I want to eat at home before I go.
Wait, how old is Lexi? Okay.
She's 16.
And tomorrow they will celebrate your birthday?
Yeah, but at Fashion Island.
Yeah?
At the mall.
At the mall? Fashion Island, what you guys will do?
His friends just planned to hang out.
But I might come late. I might not eat. I might eat at home today. I might like because they told me they want to meet at 11 a.m. But I said I'd rather just.
The sun will come very bad.
It's a marine layer, just a low pressure comes down.
Oh, the boat is dead.
Go back to their harbor.
You see, no sun and you get cold right away, huh?
But it will come out.
They will come out. Yeah.
But people still play.
That boat.
That's the memory of where your feet are here.
Yeah. Rest in peace.
I literally was like so sad.
No water yet for you?
No water yet.
I want to see the water.
I feel it.
And then y'all would tell you?
Sure. Go, go, go. Feel it with your feet. He's going to go feel the water.
Should not do right now. Before you go home, do it better.
Yeah, it's too cold. If you want to try it, it's okay. You can try it. Holding his.
Come out. again.
Yeah. I think he likes it.
He's not horrible, but I don't know why I was sad over. Yeah, dude, there's no reason to be spiked. I was shooting a little bit lower.
Cởi quần ra.
How was it?
It's good. It's only like about 59 degrees temperature.
Not too cold?
No.
Oh. I saw you roll up your pants. I was like, oh.
Yeah, because it's gonna get wet.
I thought you were gonna try your feet, that's why, not your whole leg.
But I tried the feet, but because it can slip down in the water.
Con ngồi trên cái khăn ngay chút cho nó. Ê, đông bút giúp phía trên đè. Yeah. Chú ngồi ở trên đó thôi, ngồi trên cái khăn thôi. Để cho cái chân con nó ra một chút, ok. Yeah, right, that's okay.